How to remove an oil filter that is stuck on tightly. Here we go. First, remove the sump plug and drain the oil. Using one of these removal tools to loosen it probably won't work. You'll need something more rigid, like this. An adjustable oil filter removal tool. Simply get a wrench, attach the oil filter removal tool directly under the oil filter, and gently turn. Once it's loosened enough, then just remove it by hand. Get your new filter and attach it. Pour in the new oil, and that's that.